Most audio interfaces have a specific pair of outputs dedicated to connecting to studio monitors. These are often labeled as the monitor outputs. This pair of outputs will be controlled by the monitor knob on your interface.